Greetings and salutations to you all, my good chums. My name is Richard, this is Gentlemanly Gaming, and welcome to the first episode of Throwback Thursday, a series where I try to travel back through time and play some of the games that I missed out on during the period. Because you see, there was a reason that I started this channel as well. The reason I started this channel was I wanted to give you all an insight into an old man who used to game, who fell out of gaming, coming back into gaming, trying to catch up on all the stuff that he'd missed. And also maybe kind of a little bit of a guide and a maybe permission given to people of my age and my generation who maybe had the same experience I had, that were told it's time to put away these childish things. Grown-ups don't play with video games, that's for children, and things like that. Maybe they feel that they want to get back into it now. Maybe they're like me. Maybe they fell out and they want to come back in. For those of you that never fell out of it, or for those of you of a younger generation, you won't know what I'm talking about. But I think there's some people out there might have discovered YouTube gaming channels, much like I did during the pandemics. Tried to find their way back into gaming. Maybe they're in the same situation as me. This is maybe a little bit of a, not necessarily so much a guide, but permission given for you to get back into gaming as well. But yeah, Throwback Thursday is going to be a trip through all of the games that I missed, basically, during the periods where I stopped gaming. So the last game I actually completed until the pandemic in 2020 was Assassin's Creed, the original Assassin's Creed, way back in 2008, and that was it. That was pretty much the last game I played. I didn't really play anything else from there. So this is me catching up on some of the games that I would have played that I missed, and we're kicking it off with, as you can see, Borderlands. Now, I've never played this game before. This is a show about games that I have never played. So I don't know what to expect, I don't know what's happening, I don't know what's going on. So you're going to discover alongside me. But first, what we need to do is we need to teach you how to actually start playing this game. And of course, the way we purchase games has changed since the last time I started playing. No more CDs. No CDs. I mean, this one you can still buy on CD, but you know, might as well start as we mean to go on. So yeah, so I found this sale online at CD Keys. It's the Steam key for $6.99. Pretty decent, considering I found it on Steam for $8.99. So, you know, got a little bit cheaper here. But yeah, see, the whole landscape of gaming has changed. Back in my day, kids, it was all about CDs. I mean, go back even further, it was all about cartridges. But yeah, no more CDs. It's all done digitally now. So, of course, this is how we're going to be doing this. So, yeah, I just searched for where I could buy this game online. Just a simple Google search. Other search engine providers are available. But, yeah, just did a simple search. Found this one for the cheapest price. And that's all we do. So, yep, bring it up. Go to buy now, put in all your information, it'll give you a key to download, and then you put that in and that should give you the game. I'll go ahead with the purchase. I'm not going to show you all my details though, because, you know, security and that, but I'll show you what happens once we make the purchase. So as I say, pretty easy, put in all my payment details, this comes up, just complete the order. It's going to email the code to the email address that we use here at Rich T Entertainment. And there you go, nice and easy. So yeah, once you get the activation code, it's pretty simple. Go to the downloader that you're using, Steam, GOG, Epic Games, wherever you might be purchasing the game. It's going to be different for each one, I imagine. But I'm on Steam here because that's what I bought it for. So what we do is we head over to Games and activate a product on Steam. Then I am going to agree to these terms and I'm going to put in my code, but of course you're not going to see that. And there we go. Activation successful. Borderlands Game of the Year edition. And I should now have that in my library. There it is. There you go. That's your Borderlands right there. And that, my friends, is how we purchase games these days. Yeah, we don't go into our local game store anymore, or our HMVs, or our Virgins, or wherever else you might have bought all of your antiquated technology. But yeah, there you go. So all I'm going to do now is install this, and I will see you back in the game. So yeah, here we go. Into the game Borderlands again. We are going to start the game and see what's what.
So, you want to hear a story, huh? One about treasure hunters. Have I got a story for you, Pandora. This is our home, but make no mistake, this is not a planet of peace and love. They say it's a wasteland, that it's dangerous, that only a fool would search for something of value here. Then perhaps I am a fool. But do not be fooled by what Pandora appears to be. There was a legend. Many people tell it. The legend of the vault. My father would always go on about the vault, even with his dying breath. Advanced alien technology. Infinite wealth. Fame. Power. Women. So you can understand why some little kiddos who hear the stories grow up to become vault hunters. Well, I have a story you may not believe, but I tell you it is true. The legend of the vault is real, and it is here on Pandora. And let's call her a guardian angel, appeared to guide the vault hunters to their prize. The tale begins right here, on Pandora, with the brave vault hunters, the guardian angel, and most importantly, me.
Okay, so is that me, or is that him, me? Oh, I love this song. This is a great song. I'm going to enjoy this.
Time to wake up. It's a beautiful day, full of opportunity.
Right, so no, it's not me, it's him. Okay, fair enough, that makes sense.
Your money, not your life. But you tried to make a move, I won't think twice. I told him you could have my cash, but first you know I gotta ask, what made you wanna live this kind of life? He said that rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. I got the best to pay, I got the
best. Sorry, I really love this song. This is a great song. Sorry.
Next stop, Firestone Depot. Time to gather up your stuff. Who's getting off the bus? You, with the sniper rifle and the crazy mask. You
right.
Look like a Traxican wrestler.
So this is who we choose our character,
and
right?
You, soldier man. Are those armor pieces from the Crimson Lance you're wearing? And what's your story, young lady? What can you do? Perhaps you can bake us all a wonderful cake. And you, beefsteak in the back. I'm not gonna make fun of you. Your burps smell of blood, and you growl like a rabid animal. Anyway, I've got some advice for all of you. It's tough out there, and you won't be able to just beat up on whatever you please until you're ready. Sure, you can take from the bandits or find things in the wild, but equipment you buy from my stores are guaranteed. And if you die, you can't get your money back because you're dead. I kid. No need to be so serious here. And if you're looking for the vault, well, you're going to have your work cut out for you. So don't be afraid to spend what it takes to get the equipment you need. You listen to Marcos. I come from 7 generations of merchants, and I'm the best. Want to know why? Because I'm making it out here, in this place.
Right, he finally shut up. Right, okay. So, yeah, character selection. So, soldier, what do we have? Military trained killer, preferred weapons, combat rifles and shotguns. Action skills, Scorpio turret. The hunter. Preferred, master of long-range combat. Preferred weapons, sniper rifles and revolvers. That sounds like something I'm a little bit more into. Action skill, Bloodwing. I do like the sniping aspect. The Berserker, brawler, ignores pain and hits hard. Preferred weapons, explosive weapons and his fists. Action skill, Berserk, makes sense. And the Siren, uses deception and trickery. Preferred weapons, incendiary shock and corrosive guns. Action skill, phase walk. I'm guessing that was that purple shimmery thing we saw during the cutscene. I have a penchant for sniper rifles, so I think I'm going to go with the hunter.
Don't be alarmed. I need you to stay calm and don't let on that anyone is talking to you. Start making your way off the bus. You don't have any reason to trust me, but I need you to believe that I'm here to guide you. I'm here to help you find the vault. In a moment, you'll be greeted by a funny little robot. Do everything he says. You'll know what I mean when it happens. I'll contact you again soon.
Ooh, is that the guardian angel that he was talking about? I love the art style, by the way.
Well, we're here. Don't worry about saying goodbye. I'm sure we'll be doing this all again soon enough. Get off my bus.
I like this guy. He's quite funny, actually. He does talk a lot, though. I think he likes the sound of his own voice. But yeah, I love the art style. It's very like 13, the game 13. I played that as well. That was when it originally came out. See, that's how old I am. But, really looks like 13. This is the funny robot, I'm guessing.
Welcome to Firestone. I am CL4PTP. You may call me by my locally designated name, Claptrap. Before continuing, please accept this echo communication device and heads-up display, provided free of charge by the Doll Corporation.
Okay, so I'm guessing that's my HUD, yeah, my interface basically, yeah.
Great! I detect that your echo device is fully functioning. This way, please.
Okay, so yeah, pretty standard, I know that. Yeah, looking around, yeah, I'm used to that. Where are we going? Claptrap. What's up? What are we doing? Yeah, what are we doing?
Step right up. This is the new you station. When you use this device, your DNA profile is automatically identified and stored. Please activate the new you station now.
Okay, so we just walk up to it and use it, yeah. That's what I did. Why are you jumping instead? Oh, you're asking me for Xbox buttons, aren't you? Yeah, okay. Right, so we just walk up to it and we activate it. Okay. I'm happy with all of the presets. I don't really wanna do anything else right now. So yeah, that's fine.
DNA is registered, you have the best in horrific death and dismemberment insurance. Should an unfortunate fatal incident occur, your new you will appear at the nearest station.
Okay, now so that's how we do respawns, is it? I'm a clone, basically. I'm a brand new version of me. Okay, that's nice. I like that. That's a nice little touch. Rather than just respawning, I'm a clone.
Oh no, not again!
What are we running from? Okay. Just cars jumping in. What's all that about? Claptrap, what they're just cars. What's the worry? Where'd you go? Okay.
Are they gone? Whew. Those bandits really have it in for us claptraps. Using us as target practice is not part of our programming. And open! Yes!
Who am I shooting at? Oh, all of them, okay.
That hurt.
Took a long time to get a headshot there. Okay, that's better. That's more like it. Oh, come on, pop up. Don't move. Nice, got him on the run. Nice. Okay, so yeah, it's pretty simple. Okay, we have stuff we can collect. Okay, so it's ammo and... What is this? Okay, they're just sniper rifle cartridges. Okay. Okay. We got boxes that we can open. Okay, some money. Okay. Yeah, so everything seems pretty familiar so far. Games that I grew up with. Games that I've played recently. So, can I harvest the mushrooms? Nope, nothing there. Okay, so we got looting, and we've got melee attack. So I need to do melee apparently. What's this? Is this a safe over here? Oh, more money. Okay, so we're using dollars still on this exotic planet. Okay, why are they using dollars? Why aren't they using their own? What's it? Oh, a new gun. Okay, got a pistol. Switch weapons using Y, hold the X button when picking up ammo to collect all nearby ammo at once. Oh, okay. Can I do that with this one round here that it said I can't do? No. Apparently not. Okay. Right, so this was just talking to me about melee, so I'm assuming I'm going to have to beat someone up in a moment, right? What's this? Is this something I can interact with? Yep, apparently. What's that? Right, so what did it say? It said hold Y, right? No, okay, I can't remember what it says already, so... I just said hold the button, didn't it? That's right, yeah. Okay. What's going on, Claptrap? Hey, so we need to...
Open the door! We need your womb to come out and give us a hand!
All right, boys, take him out!
You really don't want me to come back behind you! You should. Open the door!
You should be!
Right, I'm getting hit from somewhere. Oh, it's you down there, okay.
You'd better run!
Okay.
What are you? Yeah. Or something?
Let's try the pistol out. Oh, that hurt a lot. Okay, the pistol's not very good. But it's quicker firing, okay. So that's okay, so the pistol's quick firing, good for close combat. The sniper rifle is what I'm going to be wanting to do from a distance. Right, now, how do I heal?
The box is awaiting your attention.
Yeah, I know, but I just want to loot everything first.
Please
give me a chance. I will open the box, relax, don't worry. Everything will be open.
I advise you to open the storage unit.
Well, I'm guessing please there's probably going to be... You're really impatient, aren't you?
The box is awaiting your attention.
Yeah, you're really impatient. Okay, what about doors? Can we go through
please
doors?
Open the box.
No, you just want me to open the box. Okay, we will open the box.
I advise you to open the storage unit.
I'm opening it, shut up! Ooh, new guns, okay.
That looks like it could do some damage. Okay, let's get this gate open.
Okay, so what guns have I got now? So I've got the sniper rifle, pistol, surely there was more guns, right? had more guns? Can I not use those other guns? Okay, apparently I can't use the other guns at the moment.
These controls seem to be damaged. Have no fear, I'm sure I can do it.
Do I have health supplies at all?
Quick, this way!
What way? Oh, okay. Okay, so B is crouch, okay. So it's not on the stick anymore. Okay, that's fine. Is this a new me station? Can I? No, apparently I cannot save my progress yet. There's lots of stuff to loot around here. It's a very loot heavy game, isn't it? That's good. Can I? I can't. Right, I can't loot bodies. Okay, that's fine. It's just stuff that's lying on the ground. Yeah. So it's like old school platform, old school games basically. It points out everything that can be looted, and you just run over it and pick it up basically. I get that. That makes sense. Is there more? Get out of the way. Why are you running right towards them? Where are the other ones? There's more. I heard more. Any behind me? Because I keep getting caught by the ones behind me. Okay. Right, that's fine. Doing well so far. So far, so good. I'm happy so far. All of the controls seem pretty easy to get on with. It's just going to take me a while until I'm a bit of a better player. Not exactly high quality yet. Are you just on the floor, or are you crouching?
You gotta squeal before we fuck ya.
I don't know whether I killed him. Is there like a knockdown mechanic, or was he actually dead? And that was just another guy.
Excellent. I knew you were the right choice, friend. Now go. I'll contact you again.
Leveling up permanently increases the amount of health you have and the amount of damage you deal. It also immediately gives you full health and shields. Okay. So, that's how I get some health back. That's good. Where's Claptrap gone? Oh, he's over there. Okay. I'm just going to loot first. Let me loot. See, it's pretty handy that everything you can loot seems to have can't use that one. I'm guessing that one needs a key or something. But yeah, I like the way that everything you can loot is kind of got this highlighted green to it. That's good. I like that. So you don't really miss stuff in all of this environment. That's good. I like that. See, like that one. There's no way I would have got that one. But I managed to see it because of the green. I like that. That's good. Good little mechanic there. Liking this game so far, yeah. Rating it quite high. I love the art style. I really, really love this art style. I was a massive fan of 13 when it first came out. And the art style it used, it was amazing. I played that game so much. Incredible game. But yeah, I really love it. I really love this art style. It's great. Big fan. Can't open that one, apparently. I wonder why I can't open that one, but I can open the other one. Doesn't seem to be anything I can loot around here.
Attention, citizen of Firestone! There is no cause for alarm! This new visitor has resolved the problem!
Well, shoot, I thought I was a goner that time. Damn bandits won't leave us alone. Had to lock the place up tight. I'll let you in. Come on! Damn it! Blasted circuits are on the fritz again. Give it a go from the switch out there, would you?
Right, so okay, so this is how we receive our missions. Okay, so Dr. Zed, open building 03 and Firestone and meet Dr. Zed. Okay, so I just need to open the doors, apparently.
You'll notice that a new icon has appeared on your heads-up display. That's a waypoint. The waypoint will tell you where you need to go, depending on what mission is currently active in your mission log.
Okay. So yeah, I know how a quest marker works. Well, I did notice this here, so I am going to use that quickly, I think. Now, does this just do it automatically? Is it like a... is it like a save, just an automatic save game? So if I confirm an exit, does it automatically save? Or is it, or does it not work like that? I don't know. Okay, but so this is one we need to do. Oh, okay. I thought there was going to be more than that. I thought he said circuits. Okay, so you are Zed.
Again. The name's Zed. They don't let me cut on folks anymore since I lost my license, so now I keep the med vendors around here up and running. From the vendors, you can buy all the healing you could ever want from a real doc. Thankfully, without the vault is a myth, you'll get yourself killed lecture.
Okay, so that's how I get healing supplies, yeah?
I keep the medical equipment working, more or less.
Right, so collect
med school degree, but when you get shot, you'll be happy I'm here.
You don't give me a reward, it seems. I'm pressing collect reward, but it's not doing anything. There we go. Thanks for opening up again. Okay, he's just repeating what he says. Okay, so that just gives me XP. That's good, no problem. Where are you? Where's over here? Okay, over there. Yeah, but I see some stuff that I can loot here first, so I want to see if I can actually loot it, or if it's... Now, if I take this, is that stealing? And is he going to get angry if I do that? Let's find out. No, apparently not. Okay, so... I seem to be able to just loot all of his stuff, which is good, because I'm going to steal your money as well. And yeah, apparently he doesn't seem to care about that, so that's good. So I can just nick everything, basically. Well, I say everything, that is basically it, but I've got some healing supplies, that's good. I have a feeling that you're really going to annoy me.
Please follow me and I'll open the gate for you.
Because he doesn't seem to shut up when you are just looting. He's just yelling at you. I'm over here. I have a feeling he's going to annoy me. Yeah, I'm still with you. Come on. Okay. Right. So, is he done? No? Hit him!
Feel it. Looks like he got a
like the blood.
Skin. Don't worry, he'll get what's coming to him.
I like the blood effect. That was cool.
I knew you were the right choice. Oh, the poor little robot needs our help. Would you kindly give him a hand?
So perform diagnostics on the robot. Okay, I can do that. That's fine. Is there anything I need to pick up first? No, I think I got it all. Okay. So, what do we need to do to you, my good man?
That little robot is hurt. He isn't going to last very long without attention. Why don't you look around for something to fix him up?
Okay, so just collect parts, I'm assuming. Now, I figured out by myself that I can sprint, so that's good. What's in here? Robot repair kit. Okay, that's fine. Head back over to you, and hopefully that should work, right? So, collect the reward. And yeah, so I rescued him, just more XP again.
I think. Am I leaking?
He seems to be okay. Now is the time to get moving and play your part in the journey to come.
Now, are you coming with me? Are you like a companion, or is it just me?
Thank you for visiting Firestone. Farewell, traveler, and be sure to say hello to all the friendly claptraps that await you on Pandora. I shall now continue my fascinating research on the wondrous properties of sand.
Okay, so he's not actually a companion, but there will be lots of companions on our journey. Okay, so let's get going. I have one quest marker. That's all I need. I saw like an enemy thing. Are you? I'm assuming you're not good, right? Okay, can I pick you off from a distance? Okay, oh god, oh there's more, there's more. Okay, didn't realize that. Oh, not good. Wow, you got, you're tanky, aren't you? Jesus. Okay, so these are the big bads then. Okay. Okay. Well, that was a lot harder than I was expecting. Right, how do I heal? Didn't tell me how to do that. So that's how I switch weapons. But how do I heal? It didn't tell me how to do that. Is there a... No. Is there a... Okay, so this is like a menu that I can do here. Medkit. Use that. Okay, so do I have to do that every time, or is there not like a quick button I can use to do that? Now, yeah, I've got some, I picked up some better weapons, right? Than this. So damage is 7, accuracy 77.5, fire rate 4.6. So that's more damage, more accuracy, but a slower fire rate. That's also more damage, more accuracy, and a better fire rate. Wait, no, slower fire rate. Yeah. 4.6, that's 2.1, that's 4.6, right, okay. But that one's got way more damage. Okay, they come with specials as well. So plus 55% accuracy, plus 38% recoil reduction, 2.6 times weapon zoom. Okay. But apparently it's locked, is it? No, okay, I can switch it over. Okay. Okay, so yeah, I think I'm going to equip that and see how that one looks. So yeah, my health's going up naturally now because I did the thing. Ooh, that's nice. I like that. Okay, do you give me anything? Doesn't seem like it. So you seem to just be bullet sponges. Okay, so you don't give me anything in return. So best to avoid trying to fight them. Oh, there's another one. Are they all going to come out again?
That ought to do it. I'll see you in a few. No.
Right. Oh, okay. That was a mission. Did he give me that mission? Well, apparently I need to go and hand it in. I don't remember him giving me that mission. But fair enough, that's fine. I wonder what I'm gonna get for that.
What can I do for you?
Well, apparently I've got a mission to hand in to you.
Everyone else does.
Right, oh, you gave me cash as well. That's good. Okay. Fixer upper. Obtain a power coupling, repair the med vendor, and buy a shield. Okay, well, yeah, I'll accept that. That's fine. So, I'm going 53 meters in that direction.
You know
so
what
it's back
you need
through
to know.
The gate again. What I'm going to do as well, actually, I don't know if this is like a. If this is a save. Are these fast travel locations? Okay, so these are fast travel locations. Okay.
Check me out on
So I can teleport. But I'm assuming, is it the same thing that I haven't discovered these yet though, right? Or can I just travel to them anyway? But whatever. I don't know if this is the save thing or if it just automatically saves anyway, but he made it seem like that was a save station when he was talking to me, but I'm not sure. Maybe I'm wrong about that. I'm not too sure, but that's what it seemed like to me. Okay, to access your map, hold that. The map shows you many different points of interest as well as the specific location of your waypoint. Okay, so where, I'm guessing it's up here, right? Yeah, that's my map. Okay, so what's this? Catch a ride. Okay, map exit to Freestone Coliseum. Okay, so there's a lot of area around here. What's this? That's another map exit. Okay, so this is like the local map, and then it's quite a big local map, isn't it? And then there's a few exit points to different maps. Right, okay. What else have we got here? So those are my missions. That's my skills. Okay, so I unlock them as I level up, I'm guessing, right? That's my equipment, and that's me. So my weapon proficiencies. Okay, so it's like a natural boosting system. That's cool as well. I always prefer them. I always think that they're really good. You know, the natural way, the more you use something, the better you get at it. I like that. That's good. Okay, seems clear enough. That's fine. What we want to do now, actually, now I've taken these things out, though, is I want to go and loot here quickly. So I've got some rifle cartridges and some more ammo. Okay, that's cool. What's this thing? Is this a thing? It's not a thing. Okay. And then can I go into the cave? No. Okay. Okay, so what else is around here quickly? Just before I move on to the next mission, let's get some looting done. Because why not? Ah, there's one of those things. Okay, they do a little roar first. That's handy. Whoa, okay. Didn't realize that you were so close. Is that it? That seems to be it. Okay, I didn't realize you were so close to me. Bloody hell. Getting attacked. What's that? Oh, health. So that's my health file. Okay. I can hear more. Yep, thought I could. So they come out of these holes. But is that all of them? I think that's all of them. Okay. So gotta watch out for these, for the caves, because that seems to be their lairs. That seems to be where those things come from. But it's good that those ones actually gave me something, so they weren't just bullet sponges for no reason. Didn't just soak up all of my ammo and give me nothing in return. So that's handy. So that's my power coupling that I needed. And heading back to him, am I? Yeah, I already figured out how to sprint. Don't worry. I'm well ahead of you on that front. Okay, so I think we're just going to go return that to this guy quickly. Okay, so we're just going to put this thing in there. And there we go. That's done. Okay, so you've become a shop. Can I collect a reward from you, though, for doing that? Or?
I might not have a med school degree, but when you get
okay, because I haven't finished it yet. I need to purchase a shield. Okay. So, a shield. TDR OBS standard shield. Okay, they're all the same. So, yeah, they all cost the same. No difference between any of them. Okay, so I've purchased that. That should now.
You ought to use the machine to sell some things you don't need.
Right, you now have a shield. Damage inflicted upon you will first be removed from the shield. If your shield goes down, it will recharge after a short time. Okay, so it's a it's armor, basically. It's doom armor that goes over the top. So damage comes off of the shield first before it comes off of you. Okay, are you gonna give me a reward now? School degree, but when you get shot, you'll be yeah. happy. So you give me some cash, some XP. Nice. Okay, that's good. Blinding Nine Toes. Kill bandits and return to Dr. Zed. So, Nine Toes placed a few men at a small outpost outside the town across the road and west. Those men report every move we make, so our next move should be to make them dead. Okay, I will accept that. That's fine. You said I can sell stuff here as well, right? Everyone else does. What can I sell? So, this is how I sell my weapons, right? Okay. I don't know if I want to sell anything right now. Maybe that one? I don't know. I think I'm gonna stick with this one. That one's got a better fire rate. But this one, the fire rate seemed to be pretty quick anyway. I mean, I took those ones out a lot better. So yeah, I'm gonna sell those, because I don't really need them. And what's this? Oh, buyback, right. Okay, I don't need to buy the back, so. What is this? Oh, this is a better shield. That's way better. How much is it? 1,309. I do not have enough money for that. Right. Insta-health. Okay, so these ones just top up health straight away. These are the ones that you keep on you. I'm probably gonna buy... Okay, they're already maxed out. Okay, I'm gonna buy a couple of them then, just to keep them on me, because I think I'm gonna get hit quite a lot early on in this game, because I don't know what the hell I'm doing.
If you're going to ever find the vault, you'll need the aid of the people. Helping Dr. Zed with his Nine Toes problem is a good move.
Yeah, I know. I've already said I'm gonna do that. I've just noticed that there's something up there that I can loot as well. How do I get up there? So, can I get on top of this building? How do I get up to that one? No, not that way. Okay. I'm gonna keep swapping guns as well, by the way, because I'm used to triangle being jumped. Not X at the moment. So, okay. Okay, there we go. Right. Can't loot that. How do I get in there? Okay, there we go. Right. Now, open you. Oh, okay. I don't need any bullets anyway. Okay. I hope these all regenerate. Because it would suck if I like bought all of them, if I've like looted them when I don't need the bullets, and then I come back and now they're all empty. That would suck. But yeah. Anyway, let's get on with this mission. So we're headed in that direction over that way. More of those bloody creatures. Hey, you're facing me, so let's take you out. Ah, crap. Okay. Yeah, that's a good choice. This gun's a good choice. I don't need the other one. Yeah. So that's got enough stopping power that the fire rate doesn't really matter that much. Ah, crap. Okay, coming in. Come on, where are you? There we go. Okay, so getting the hang of it, I know it's probably very painful for a lot of you watching that have played this game before. I do apologize, but yeah, this is my first go around. I just need to, there's another cave there. Is something gonna come out of that? No, we seem all right. Okay, so these little enemies are gonna be everywhere, right? These are my out in the world enemies, I'm assuming, and bandits are going to be the main watchcorers. Oh, I was hoping to go in here all all nice and stealthy. But yeah, messed up. I thought I was gonna get a bit of a chance to go in all super sneaky, but he saw me straight away. Okay, three-shotted him. That's good. Ah, terrible. Come on, Richard. Okay, but the enemies don't seem too smart because he just had a perfect shot at me, but he ran away. And he's shooting in the wrong direction. So they don't seem too smart or bright. That's good. He's just shooting at a wall. I mean, I'm not doing too much better, but, you know. That's a good line. I like that line. Nobody shoots my buddies but me. That was clever. Again, he's shooting in the wrong direction. Okay, so this mission is ready to bring in, but there's still a lot of bandits. Do I need to clean the camp out, or can I just bugger off now? I mean, there's a lot of loot, though. I don't really want to miss the loot. Any more, or are we good? I think we're good. Okay, right, well, I'm just gonna go in and check this box quickly then. Yeah, we seem okay. Might as well just take a look around, see what I can loot, see if there's anything. Ooh, lots of money in there. See? That's good. Right, I'm just gonna go around, have a quick little looting raid and see what's what. So it's a little bit unimmersive that, that I can't go into the tents. That's a little bit unimmersive. Apparently this, you know, leather tarp is made out of solid concrete. That's a little unimmersive, but oh well, pretty standard video game thing, isn't it? Ooh, new guns. SMG. I mean, not really for my character, but he doesn't really specialize in that kind of thing. But it's always handy to have a really quick firing weapon on you. You know, that if you get into a situation like I just did with those, with the bandits, that you can just unload into them really quickly and take out a lot in a very short amount of time. I'm probably going to keep hold of that, and then when I unlock another slot down here, bring that into the rotation. But yeah, that's a nice little find. Quite happy to find that. That's pretty good. Nice. Okay, I'm just going to finish looting. Ooh, what's this? Firestone Coliseum. This is the arena. In the arena, you battle your friends in head-to-head action. Okay, so this is online mode, I'm guessing. Okay, so that doesn't relate to me just yet. I don't need to do that. Ooh, it's a pretty moon. Nice. There's someone over there. Now, I'm guessing these are gonna be bad guys eventually, right? But don't just start shooting people just on a whim. Let's wait until we know what's what, at least. But yeah, so there we go. We completed that mission. Uh-oh. Okay, I see you. Ooh, you're an adult one. Holy crap, you're fast. Okay. Oh, Jesus. Wow. Okay, yeah, you do a lot of damage. Holy, okay, should have paid attention to the skull. Okay. Okay. How do I fight for my life? Okay. Now, does that mean I just lost all of my equipment? No. Okay, it keeps my equipment. Oh, okay. That cost me 66. Thanks for using the Hyperion personal reconstruction. Okay, so yeah, I was right. So that was like an autosave. But have I still completed that mission? I still have all of my stuff on me. That seems very lenient. Yeah, so I've completed that as well. That seems really lenient. Like I didn't lose any of my stuff. The mission was still completed. So now I'm very aware. Skull. I mean, I should know that anyway. But yeah, skull means bad, dangerous thing. Do not mess with. Okay, so yeah. Future reference. Now I know. I mean, I should have known that anyway. But there we go. It's done. Now, is my body there? Oh, there's something there. There looks like there's something there. Because that would be really cool if my body's there as well. But then, what would my body have? If I have all of my stuff, would my body actually have anything? I'll make sure that it's not still here. Because that was really bad. Okay, I heard that. There it is. It's there. Okay. Was that what I saw? Are you still coming after me? No, you seem to be going back. Okay. It would be nice if there was like a caution danger system that I could know. Was that what I saw? I think that might have been what I saw. Yeah, okay. So my body isn't here. Yeah, my body isn't here. That's what I saw. I saw him. He was still here. Right, okay, I get it. Okay. Okay, that's cool. Well, I mean, it would have been cool if my body was there, but, you know, it's no big deal, you know. That just would have been a nice little extra touch. But, okay, let's go and hand in this mission.
Give me a shot if I can help you.
Well, actually, I took care of those bandits for you, so.
Equipment working, more or less.
Okay, 313, 48 experience. That's good. Talk to TK Baja at TK's claim. There's a reward for the death of Nine Toes, but he's elusive. We don't really know where his hideout is. Talk to TK Baja at his farm south of Firestone. He's blind as a bat, but no one knows the area better than he does. Maybe he can help. Okay. Well, we got some money. That's good. And we got another mission. I can sell some stuff as well.
But when you get shot, you'll be happy.
So, this one I'm going to sell because that's fine. I'm going to keep that, though, for, like I said, when I open up another slot. Yeah, I definitely want to keep that one, I think. So that's good. Okay, so what's our next mission? It's down in that direction. Okay, so I will use this quickly. Now, yeah, it does it automatically. Okay, that's fine. I can see the autosave comes on. Okay, so let's go and see about this guy then. These bloody things are back. So the enemies respawn. Okay. Now I heard someone else talking there. Oh, right. Wow. There's lots of these things. Where have these all come from? Who's talking? Okay. Oh, it's bandits. Right. What are you doing down here? What are they doing down here? There's apparently more enemies around here. Are you taking on that really big dangerous one? So this is just random things regenerates in the world, right? So, like, areas don't stay cleared, areas regenerate and things like that, I'm assuming. Okay, good to know. Let's see what's going on down here then. Does that mean he's respawned or? No, these ones don't seem to have respawned. Okay, so I'm guessing there's a bit of a time frame. So what's... That's got to be those really dangerous ones I saw, right? These marks here? Because that seems like the right kind of area. I'm guessing it's just marking the enemies on my map. Oh no, there's a bandit. Okay, what's he doing? He's coming after me. Okay. Good hit. Happy with that one. That one was a miss. That one was a miss. Come on. Go down. Ah, screw it. Okay, so I'm assuming he has a shield then. Because he took a lot. So I'm guessing that he has a shield. Oh, there's another one coming. Yeah, nice. That was a nice way to stabilize my breath or something. That would help. Okay. There's more enemies down there again now. Is that those things that have come back again? Did that regenerate that fast? It couldn't have regenerated that quickly. Surely not. There's another enemy down there apparently now. But to hell with it. I'm moving on. I want to get to this guy. I want to meet TK Baja. Okay. Do you live around dangerous things, or are you... No, apparently you just seem to be cool.
You! One more step and it'll be your last! You should have seen the look on your face!
Okay, so hey, I met this guy. He's a lunatic. I get it. Who's there? Oh, new kid in town, eh? My name's TK Baja. Wait, I think I heard something. Okay, so we're about to enter combat, I'm assuming. I did hear it! Damn skags getting into my food! Damn them all to hell! You, whoever you are, I want you to go kill those rat bastards! They just stole half my food stores! Go get my food back, then we'll talk after I ain't so pissed off. Okay. Right. So you got a little mission for me as well. So you're down in that direction, okay. Now, it'll be nice.
You ever need anything?
If I could be all stealthy. Where the Oh, there, okay. I was gonna say I heard something, but I couldn't see anything, so okay, he has bones on his property. That's a bit weird. And there's a cave there, so are you gonna come out of there? No, hopefully not. There's a pup there. You're running at me very quickly.
Boom!
Holy crap, there's a lot of them. See, this is why I'm saying that... See, like, a machine gun would be... An SMG would be very good in this kind of situation here. Where there's a lot of enemies... In a short amount of time that you could take out. There was a lot of, Yeah, that would have been a perfect time for an SMG. Right there, for instance. But, c'est la vie. I want to stick with the sniper and the pistol right now. But, yeah, eventually, once I seem to level up and unlock it, it would be nice to be able to have that in my arsenal, you know? I'm just very cautious that it's putting me further and further out into the desert, that I'm gonna get surrounded. I'm hoping that's not gonna be the case. Right, yeah, so there's more there. Are they gonna see me before I get the chance to get a shot in? Look. Quick. That's the problem. Oh crap. Okay, you're a little bit stronger, but you're not an adult. Okay, there's more over there. Yeah, see, SMG, especially when they do this, see? They're going in different directions. Any more? We good? Right, I think we're good. Okay, cool. Right. See, this one as well, it needs better ammo capacity because it runs out very quickly. And that's a bit of a pain in the derriere. Okay. How many more? We got one more stolen food we need to go and get. Oh, there it is. It's just there. Okay. That's hopefully everything, unless we get accosted by something on the way back. Hey, you, I got your food back.
Why don't you come over here and chat a while? It's always nice for a fellow to have company out here.
Well, I don't need to do that, but I got your stuff for you, so. Goodbye, so there's your food.
Alright, I'm okay.
I enjoyed listening to that. Skag corpses hitting the ground is like music to my ears. Brought my food back, did ya? Thank you, stranger. So you're looking for Nantol's hideout. It's over in Skag Gully. Seeing as you helped me with my Skag problem, I'm happy to help you with your Nantol's problem. Okay, so we need to go over to Skag Valley. Buy at least one grenade, then return to TK Baja. Okay, that seems like a very simple quest.
You've done well. I've decided to reopen my Firestone franchise thanks to you. Head into town and buy some new gear.
Okay, so I'm guessing that's the guy that we're going to be buying the grenade from then. Oh, hello. Right, he's down. They're just constantly regenerating and respawning, basically, aren't they? Yeah, so it's just,
You don't get it, do you? It doesn't matter. Just come home back whenever you want.
No, I got it. That was very good. Well done. I'm self-deprecating humor is an admirable trait. Very well done. I'm gonna nick your rubbish. Just throwing money away. There seems to be a lot of money around here. I don't know why people are struggling so much. I'm pretty rich already. Right. So yeah, I'm guessing that's who we're gonna go buy the grenades off of. So let's go back and buy some grenades off of him. And here we are. And also, he's gonna just leave some money lying around in his shop that I can nick. That's good to see. Lots of stuff he's just gonna leave lying around that I can take and probably then maybe sell back to him. Not a very good businessman, but okay, fine, whatever. Oh, okay, he's just talking to himself. I thought maybe something was going on. But yeah, okay, so we need to buy a grenade, don't we, apparently. Okay, so this is where we buy ammo and stuff. So yeah, grenades. So I'm assuming, so a grenade contains three grenades, okay. So we bought that. You now have a grenade. Press RB to throw a grenade. Right, okay, so I can now throw grenades. Okay, that's cool. But you wanted me to take that You wanted me to take that back to someone, didn't you? So, but I think that maybe we will get on with that next time, ladies and gentlemen. Nice little introduction to the game. First episode of Throwback Thursday, a game that many of you have probably already played. My first go round, I've never played this game before. That is the point of Throwback Thursday. I certainly hope that you enjoyed this, and I certainly hope that you will continue with me along this journey. So I want to thank you for joining me today. I certainly hope that you do join me again next time. But until then, I bid you all adieu, a good day, and a massive GG to you all.
This has been a Rich Tea Entertainment production. If you have enjoyed what you've seen, why not leave us a like and a comment? You can also check out some of our great podcasts. Just search for Rich Tea Entertainment wherever you listen to your podcasts, or click the link for our top pick. Thanks for watching.